Hey there, folks, this is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our ongoing Let's Play a System Shock for the PS5. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, and contribute to my Patreon link in the description at the bottom. Alright, so last time, we managed to fight our way through the flight deck, and yeah, we ran into a Cortex Reaver, and yeah, big surprise, yeah, SHODAN's killed everybody on the flight deck. But on the plus side, we did manage to get all but a few, just all but one security camera down. Got ourselves a whole ton of upgrades. And yeah, I jumped a little bit ahead of the script. Oh yeah, and off screen I actually learned that, yeah, with some radioactive barrels, yeah, if you blow them up, you can get rid of the radiation. Yeah, it took me this long to figure that out, I know. And yeah, so off screen, I've actually been going around and clearing out some areas. Yeah, we're about to head to storage in just a second, but first things first. Yeah. Found this little bit off screen. Well, yeah, eventually we just start banging your head against the wall. At least one of them's gotta be a dummy, right? Okay, so.
Camera activating security door.
Oh, hello. Oof. Ah, plasma core for the plasma rifle. Let's see, an experimental technology built for the plasma rifle. These cores are heated to extreme temperatures and are discharged in a self-contained magnetic field, powerful enough to power a small town for 2 years. Jeez. Oh yeah, and while I was running around, I brought Abe's head back along. It's about time. Could you have left us some air holes? Oh yeah, and also managed to pick up some new recordings. Let's see. Ah, here we are for robot production. Let's see. Team, robot production must be shut down during a station-wide power fluctuation to ensure the robots in the line aren't defective. As per your training, if the production systems are shut off improperly or restored without an official inspection, defective units have a higher chance of making it through. Management does not want further damage to personnel or systems due to poor build quality. As a reminder, the production shutdown code is 204. This is the last time I will address the matter. 204, robot production. Oh, hello.
Today, damn security bot decided to crawl into the northeast convection shaft. Way to use an EMP grenade, of all things, since it wasn't responding to shutdown commands. I left the repulsors on for the maintenance people. It's been a day.
So that's why the repulsors were on there. All right. Alright, got the ammo from there. And with that, we've officially cleared out the flight deck. Might want to scroll some supplies in here, just in case. Well, some insurance is better than no insurance. And yeah, keeping the Scorpion and grenade launcher modifications here until I can find them. Let's see. Ah, that's better. All right, now that I'm fully healed up. Let's head on over to research. Let's head on over to maintenance. Yeah, I might as well give the assault rifle a bit of a workout. Oh, we got company here. Oh! Wow, lucky shot. Yeah, whatever. Yes, my beloved wife. One last thing for me. Make sure to take care of our cat. Well, I make a joke, but yeah, I think it'd be in poor taste right now. About yeah, you know what I'm. All right, already got those turbo boots. And yeah, keep in mind, this is all still my fault. Oof. Well, at least SHODAN isn't doing any, like, leaving mines and, proximity mines and defense or anything like that. Yeah, I'm trying to hack these guys, but not exactly the best option. Alright, well, at least I'm back at maintenance. Could have been worse. Although, what was that note that I got? Let's see, robot production, let's see, 204. I know he ran to robot production before, just can't remember where. Ah, right. Oh, it was 204. Whoops. There we go. Alright, this should come in handy in case I run to any other floors with a robot production facility. I just need a little charge up here. All right, back to storage. Ooh, hello.
This is a joke, right? You're doubling my work schedules and cutting break times in half? If you want nothing done and everyone's dead tired, why don't we just shove the lift of bots out the flight bay dock and move it all by hand instead?
Well, I mean, you guys are all pretty much dead by this point anyway, so... Eh. Oh, all the... yeah, all these skulls here are great. Lots and lots of skulls around here. I'm noticing there's a lot of skulls around here. Yes, more skulls. Blood for the blood god, skulls for the skull throne. Yeah, as if SHODAN wasn't bad enough, apparently she's now trying to usurp Korn. Great. A gorilla tiger? What the crap? Ah, great. SHODAN's definitely been busy. Again. There we go. Yeah, so SHODAN's been splicing tigers and gorillas together. Cool. Ah, the medical bay.
Station restoration procedures online.
Yippee! All right, just a quick save. All right. No, oh, what the hell? Not a fan of that nasty little surprise.
watch, but I was wrong. I made a move to the plastique in storage one. He came after me, and I barely escaped. The platforms are screwed up now, and I found... I found Vaughn's body. Bots on the floor. Gotta find a safe spot. I gotta find that.
Oh, pretty obvious he didn't find a safe spot. Oh, found the cores here. Found the CPU cores for this level. And I get the feeling that once I start smashing them, Shodan's gonna notice. I think I have a pretty good idea where they're going to be coming from here. Well, guess I was wrong. Ow. There we go. Screw up averted. All right, let's see. What are my options? Yeah, all these storage crates, and yet all of them seem to have nothing. Or at least nothing useful. Yeah, obviously that didn't work out for him. Might have found his body somewhere around there. Let's see what's behind door number one. As my friend would go away so I could start hacking them.
Oh boy.
Yeah, I love the Mag. Yeah, I'm digging the Magna, but this thing kicks like a horse.
Firmware updates.
All right, I think we got everything there. Ooh, the plastique. And a whole bunch of other goodies. All right, unlocking storage room four, and nothing seems to be popping out of there, so that's good. Alright, just let it charge up for a little bit here. Well, at least that's some consolation prize, I guess. Remote control. All right, there we go. Got the trophy for hacking. As it is now, hacking could probably just serve as like a little bit of a distraction, but probably nothing really too spectacular until I can get myself a big boy upgrade for it. Alright, well, gonna call it a day. Or gonna keep exploring next time. Till then, this is David on David's Brain. See you when I see ya. Bye-bye.